Well, the colder months can be an extremely dangerous time for house fires. Two fires in Minnesota turned deadly today. Our Lindsay Sievert has the latest tonight and how you can protect your home from fire hazards.
Christmas decorations still remain intact after an overnight fire destroyed this Lakeville home. A season of joy, now everlasting loss, after crews rushed to Jasmine Way just before 3 Tuesday morning. A man and woman were able to escape the flames, but a third person inside did not survive. Tragedy deeply felt in Hibbing as well, after three people died in an early morning house fire. When firefighters raced to a report of people trapped inside, they removed two adults and two kids from the home. Crews could not save the adults, but revived the two children. Still, one child later died at the hospital, and a third child is also fighting to survive. The cause of both fires in Lakeville and Hibbing have not been released, but with such difficult loss, the Hibbing fire marshal asks Minnesotans to take extra time today to ensure smoke alarms are working. And the Minnesota State Fire Marshal's Office warns the majority of home fires happen in the winter, peaking when heating, lighting, cooking, and holiday activities increase. A few tips to keep your family safe. Keep all doors and windows that could be used for an escape route clear of snow and ice. Keep all vents, the fireplace, dryer, furnace, and oven clear too. Use flashlights, not candles, if you lose power. And keep anything that can burn at least 3 feet away from a heat source, like fireplaces, stoves, radiators, and space heaters.
Now, another major hazard that happens this time of year, kitchen fire. So stay in the kitchen while cooking. Also have your heating and fireplaces serviced to make sure they are working properly. Now, Lauren, this is information we all know, we often hear, but every winter, the leading cause of fires. So definitely a sad reminder today to double check your home.
All right, good advice. Thanks so much, Lindsay.